The elevated train by my window doesn't face me anymore. The rattling screams don't disrupt my dreams. It's a lullaby in its way. The elevated train drives everyone insane, but I don't mind, no, no. When I bring back boys, they can't tolerate the noise, and that's okay, cause I never let them stay. And one day, I'm hopping that elevated train and I'm riding away. It won't be long now. Boys around the way holler at me when I'm walking down the street. Their watchy smoke bright doesn't break my stride. It's a compliment, so they say. The boys around the way holler at me every day, but I don't mind, oh no, no. If I'm in the mood, it will not be with some dude who's whistling because he has nothing to say, or who's honking at me from his Chevrolet. One day, I'm hopping in a limousine and I'm riding away. It won't be long now. The neighborhood salon is a place that I am working for the moment. As I cut their hair, ladies talk and share every day who's doing who and why. The neighborhood salon doesn't pay me what I wanna be making, but I don't mind. As I sweep the curb, I can hear those turbo engines blazing the trail through the sky. I look up and think of all the years gone by. But one day, I'm hopping to JFK and I'm gonna fly. It won't be long now. Any day.